Hey, check it out. It's Hoop Session TV.
I'm here with Coach Anthony with the Bulls. They just had a tough loss earlier. How do you feel about your team bouncing back for a win in this game?
I mean, we always preach about resilience. But the cool thing about tournaments is that you have a quick turnaround.
Right.
And so with us, you know, we talked about being resilient earlier. And our biggest thing earlier, we didn't play with much energy.
Correct.
You can see that second game, we came out energy, and that's our style of play.
Definitely, man, definitely. Y'all got one more game today in pool play. What you gonna need from your team to make sure you finish off on the right note?
Basically the same thing that we like to bleed over from one game to the next. And so basically what that is us going out, playing hard, playing together, playing smart. That's basically our motto. So with that being said, we like to get up and down the floor. We like to make the team play to our style of play. If they do that, then we'll be fine.
All right, Coach, man, good luck, man.
All right, appreciate you.
Hey, check it out. It's Hoop Session TV.